NATO Secretary General urges Ukraine to prepare for defense.